With Silvia Pauli in front of the cloister in Engelberg, and I'm about to give a speech on mindfulness for movement, through movement, to business leaders. So what do you think about that?
I think it's wonderful that you are here, and I'm very glad to be with you, and we will see what we can do.
Exactly. We're going to see what we can do. That's all you can really do at this lecture today and also in life. So enjoy the beautiful scenery and see you next time.
Bye-bye.